with near unlimited power and aerodynamics, Group B rallying was some of the most dangerous racing anywhere in the 80s. After a string of safety issues and driver deaths, Group B cars, nicknamed Killer Bees, were deemed too dangerous for their own good, and their rallies were canceled after a few years.